All right, Thursday crew, got some extra credit for you, doing some midline core work. We're doing some Tabata side planks. Challenge today, we're gonna do a full Tabata, 8 rounds of 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest on one side. Then we're gonna flip it over to a full Tabata, 8 rounds on the other side as well. So, pretty challenging version of our side plank Tabata today, but don't worry, you can do it. So, get yourself set up on floor. Not too much to think about the side plank. Make sure your heels are stacked, one on top of the other. Make sure when you have your elbow on the floor is directly below the shoulder, right? So we have a nice kind of vertical upper arm here. And then when we come up into our hips up position, we want a nice straight line down through the body, right? We don't want the hips hanging down. We don't want the hips sticking up in the air, but a nice straight line from top to bottom. And then other arm is extended. So 20 seconds on, rest for 10 seconds. 20 seconds on, rest for 10 seconds. You get the idea. Do a full 8-round Tabata on one side, then flip it over and do a full 8 rounds on the other one. All right, get after it, guys. Have fun. Have a good day.